Evening. Welcome to our spa for men. I'm very happy to see you tonight. And I'm going to be taking care of you. And it's going to be absolutely my pleasure to present our services to you. It is our goal to make you feel welcome and to make you feel special. So thank you for joining us and choosing our spa. So, I know that your appointment was for some shaving and some dreaming, correct? Mm-hmm. Okay. So, may I? Mm-hmm. So I'm just going to facial hair. Mm-hmm. How about your eyebrows? We're keeping them. Okay. Yes, definitely we do need some hair left on the face. Especially you have such beautiful eyebrows. Yes, you know, eyebrows are the frame of our face. It creates a shape to our face, gives us depth and interest. So, I might just straighten some, you know, some crazy hairs right here, okay? Just a little bit, I promise. You trust me? Clean up some of the flyaways, yeah. Okay. Let me just take a look from behind here, real quick. Okay. Very good. I think you look pretty good. Just a simple cleanup here is needed. So I can do this in almost no time. It is a relaxing service. So here we want you to think about nothing. If you don't mind, just lean back. You're welcome to close your eyes if you wish. I promise you. Very, very gentle, very, very careful. It's going to be nice and smooth. We use all the best products for you and take the best care of you. we start, I'm going to turn on my steamer and we're going to just open up your pores a little bit. Okay. So, if you don't mind, I'm going to place this cover over you to make sure that we don't get any driplets of water or any liquid on you, okay? How does this feel? Good? Not too tight? Okay. Mm-hmm. Very well. So now the steamer. Opening up your pores, softening up your hair follicles, also relaxing your muscles, relaxing the muscles of your jaw, relaxing muscles on your neck, your cheek. Your time to relax. You are a wonderful, handsome, smart man. And I love my job here because I get to pamper you and help you relax. You work. I know how much patience you have. I know what a gentleman you are. And it can be hard to give up control. So I'm here. Take care of you. I promise. To do only pleasant things for you that I know you will enjoy. Because you deserve it so much. You treat everyone with respect. You work hard. And I watching us, for taking care of us. For being here for us. Winter storm at times. This thing doesn't.
When you put this down,
so now I'm going to use this tissue paper. I'm going to just dab it over your face a little bit. Okay. I got steamy myself. To absorb. In your forehead, okay? Okay, so now that we have your pores nice and opened and your hair follicles nice and softened, I think it's time to apply the shade. This is a shaving cream. And it's special because you do not need a razor with it. Yes, that's right. I will just gently apply it on your face, in the areas where I apply it. It's going to activate itself on the skin. Penetrate right through the follicles, through the pores, and it will extract the hair without any pain. So that once we leave it on your face, we can just gently wipe it off after a few minutes, and it's going to remove every hair follicle off your face, of this area where you apply it. It's going to protect you from razor burns, you know? Mm-hmm. So I just need to build it up a bit more. Okay, now it's nice and foamy. Now I'm going to just gently apply it. Okay. Ready? Might already hear the activating process starting to kind of bubble up. You hear it? So while we're doing this, while we're waiting for the foam to penetrate deeper, trim. Mm-hmm. Okay. Let me grab my spray. Okay. So now let's apply a little bit of spray. English. That's pretty good. So now let me just do some trimmings, okay? Let's see. Gently down here. And here in the back a little bit. So now it's time to remove the shaving cream. I'm going to just gently wipe it off, okay? Is that okay? too. Very good. So now would be perfect time for us to moisturize. And I like to use this oil. It is a moisturizing oil. And it also helps to prevent bumps. Blend of oils mixed with flowers and herbs, of course, always natural products, and all of these combined are going to create a beautiful, beautiful moisturizing level on your skin surface. Also has a little bit of retinol in it, so it could slightly exfoliate too, since we did not do any exfoliation. But it's very, very gentle. It's not going to burn, I promise. Trust me. Okay. So let's just put a couple drops here. Okay, and then here too. I know, a little bit sticky, but it'll go away. So now for the ending, how about I turn on a little bit more steam for you, then I'll just wipe you off and you'll be ready. Good. Good. And then we're just enjoying it more and relaxing more deeply. I'm just gonna keep it right here in one spot. Okay. might be like getting a little bit of prickling like feeling or like tingling feeling. That's perfectly fine. So you can just lean back. That's good, because it's absolutely my pleasure. I think we did a great job here. Everything seems to look pretty good. Another tissue here has a little bit of moisturizers in it too, but mostly it's good to just remove the extra oils and droplets of water. And maybe it'll help you to be more hypnotized or relaxed. It looks and feels like liquid, doesn't it? And I can trace it. Thank you very much for coming. coming to our